looks Thai, guys. It looks
Thai.
Thai.
It looks like Thailand, yeah.
Yeah. But where is the massage parlor? Yeah. Guys, we have an amazing panel here, and I'll tell you the reason of this panel. It's a very beautiful panel. Why? Because this is the panel. These are the faces that were hidden behind the entire thing that was happening, the charity stream where we raised 62 lakh rupees. You could see me, Tanmay, Kaneez popping in and out, but these guys were the ones who were always planning, on the call, getting guests, this, that. So we thought, you know, fun karte saath mein, and let's play the game of GeoGuessr. And I know that, especially since Amshula, Niranjana, Oswald didn't get to play and they could see so many people are playing, unko hi man kiya hoga ki we also want to play. So let's hope that we win today, and we are the best panel that has ever come on this channel, and we will destroy this entire game, alright?
No pressure.
No pressure, but full pressure.
I mean, what's the best you have been in this game so far?
We had a streak of 10. 10 in a row. 10 countries in a row we guessed. So now can
correctly
we beat that? Let's see.
There's no kachra on the road, first of
all.
So
yeah,
it's not India, yeah?
It's the first world country.
Guys, let me give you some heads up. It's very easy to become a racist in this game. Oh, look at this.
I'm sure, is this Portuguese or Spanish?
Not BR. So BR is which country?
Like
Bulgaria, Bulgaria.
Bulgaria, Brazil.
Oh.
One of the two.
Ha, BR is Brazil. Yeah, correct answer. One down. Nine more to go. Okay, this is some Asian country, right?
Yeah.
Okay, what is this language?
Is it looking like
Thai? It looks like Thai.
It looks Thai, guys. It looks Thai.
It looks like Thailand. Thai. Yeah, really yeah. Like Thailand.
But where is the massage parlor? Yeah. It's very easy to become a racist in this game.
I think we discussed something before we started the game.
Hey, flag, flag.
Oh, yeah.
Guys, guess who is here with us? We'll find something. Don't give up. What this game has taught us, guys, we have played so many times, is that don't give up. You
never
always
up.
Find an answer. Heaven's got a plan for you. GeoGuessr has got a board for you. Look at this. Anon Siri Niyom.
Oh, guys, this might actually be Thailand.
It is Thailand, guys.
Thailand.
I know that flag. Now, if it's not Thailand, I'm going
to. It is Thailand.
Yes.
Whenever you're confused about a flag, you can just click on that country and see the flag.
Ah. Oh, really? Is that cheating, kind of?
No.
Okay.
Go this side, these costumes. What have they dried?
What are they dried? Wohi chaddi banyan pehnte sab yaar duniya mein.
Pamplona.
I don't think Pamplona is a country. I think this
Yeah, Pamplona is a place in Spain.
This cannot be Spain. I think not this Spain. Might be Philippines.
Yeah, it's actually, it is Philippines, correct? Because there were Spanish people, and it's likely that Pamplona is a place in.
So you're saying it is what?
Philippines.
Is the hypothesis. Hold on.
Filipino.
Samay, can you call some useful people on this?
Listen, keeping the. Tharak, city bajaye re. Tharak, mujhe bulaya re.
Should we go with Pamplona, with Philippines? There we go, that's right. Beautiful. We are already on fourth. Our high score is 10. We might beat it tonight.
What the fuck are you saying, bro?
Don't nuzzle.
Opposition had made 400. We have started batting. We might beat them. Okay.
Okay, they are very confident about their bodies.
Hey, we can see his
bum. Please. Samay, can you move?
sorry.
I don't want to see the
bum. Why is everyone naked here, yaar? Does Russia have such numbers? 8, 9, 1, 6, 6, 2, 9.
Shut the fuck up.
This is the contribution camera, yaar. I think we'll find something.
One second. Picture. Hold on. Can you go closer to that pole? This is... okay. I can 90% certainly say this is Mexico.
What? How?
No, it's not Mexico because it said
because
Rua.
Wiring.
Biswa, it said Rua, and Rua is not Spanish.
Okay, but
Rua must be Portuguese.
It's possible. I'm just saying this pole I know for a fact is there in Mexico. It might be there in Brazil.
What?
You're looking at an electricity pole.
Yeah, pole aisa kharab wiring hai to kya aisa Mexico?
Not kharab wiring. Niche ja. It's an octagonal pole.
octagonal
shape hota hai.
Dosto, 220 IQ. Bhai, mere ko lagta hai pole aise, they make any pole, man.
This is not Mexico.
That's fine. I'm just making a hypothesis.
How come none of these countries have one cigarette dukan in the corner, yaar?
Look at this board.
Attention ko attempt aao likha hai.
Yeah. Atensao. This is Portuguese for sure, 100%.
So maybe Brazil then. Let's keep looking because I'm getting like.
Why is shirt क्यों खा रहा है भाई तन्मय की तरह? कोई नहीं कोई नहीं कोई नहीं क्या करना है guess?
Guys, I feel Brazil, but I don't know.
What yeah, same. I feel Brazil. If you're wrong, we're wrong. What to do? Mexico is very strong.
That's correct. Brazil, correct. Brazil is the one. Oh my God.
Well guys. Done, Amshla. Oh my God. Well done, Amshla.
Why?
Well
done. नहीं हो रहा यार.
Wait, let's observe the vegetation for a bit.
Okay, go ahead. It is cotton. We need to do it. We need to do it.
Okay, okay. What? Just Biswa. Keep going, Saman. Keep going.
This is south. Behind us is north. Sun is where? Sun is on left. So what does it mean? Please tell me.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Sun is where? Sun
the sun north. Is setting.
This is north. Where I'm looking right now is north.
Yeah.
Sun is on my east.
Yeah, then we can't tell.
Why?
Because it could also be rising for all we know.
No, that's the point. It's not rising. No, it's setting. It's, I mean, it's rising. It's rising because it's coming from the east. Sun rises from east. Can we all agree to that?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
So, I mean, we can't disagree for sure.
मेरे घर से ऐसे ऐसे जाता
है. The right से sun आ रहा है. And morning is happening from the right. So, we must be in the northern hemisphere.
बाप रे बाप बहन चोद मैं क्या जीनियस हूँ क्या मैं
यू अंडरस्टैंड मिस वाबाई
यस यस वेरी नाइस
इट्स नॉट ट्रॉपिकल फॉर
श्योर गाइस व्हाट डू यू थिंक अबाउट एस्टोनिया लात्विया लिथुएनिया
आई फील लाइक द साइंस आर गोना कम इन 5 4 3
यू कांट स्लो डाउन योर काउंटिंग ए लेफ्ट साइड में कुछ
देयर आर सम बोट्स
लेफ्ट साइड
इज अ बोट
या वेट
लुमांडा दैट्स वेयर वी केम फ्रॉम आई थिंक
You know what's easier to do is mm-hmm. to look for which country has both A ka umalu and U pe two dots. Like, thoda bada karu map ko.
Maar do?
Nahi 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 nahi. Bada kar map ko. If their language they have A ke upar two dots.
Yeah.
They have U ke upar two dots here. Kolga Kula mein.
They do.
And
they have all of
that. Kasmu they have A ke upar two dots. Wow.
Then go Estonia do.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Wow.
Oh my God, this is
what's that streak? 8.
This is one of my favorite bits until now.
Okay, we're getting into the city now. It's a yellow number plate. Mister, number plate expert?
Like outside of Europe, number plates are very hard to tell.
Outside Europe, number plates are very
hard. Hey, you tell me what country this is.
Guys, this is some Muslim thing, so looks like Indonesia, Malaysia could be.
There's a flag here. There's a flag.
Oh my gosh.
We are going to beat the street, guys.
This is
Indonesia.
Here.
Where it is now?
Here.
Indonesia, Malaysia.
Indonesia.
Is it Indonesia?
There should be Indonesia. Yes! Oh my God, we have beaten our street. It's a new street.
Yeah.
Insane, guys. Epic shit happening here. 11 on 11. My God. Yes. Guys, I didn't imagine you would reach this far.
I can't believe we're so smart.
Finally, we get a reward.
Singapore.
Singapore?
Wait.
You can lock it.
Okay.
One second.
Wait,
you can lock it. It's Singapore, friends.
Are you sure?
Okay.
How?
I'm 2000% sure.
Achha na, let's okay, do. Okay, but sir,
Hold on.
Hold on,
guys. We're going to break the streak, you know.
Anko
are we guessing?
Anko Mokyo, I have been here. Please lock on Singapore.
Okay. Oh, if he's been there, then just lock it.
Oh, yeah,
lock
wait,
it.
There's something else here. Okay,
oh
fine.
My God, that's 12.
Which are well done?
Norway?
Norway, I think.
No. Once you go to that
just
board.
Guys, my screen's frozen. I can't see.
Del? Just Italy.
Just Italy, maybe.
Oh, it's D-E-I. Guys, I think we're becoming overconfident.
This is 100% Italy. You can go and click.
How
do you know?
Educate us, no?
White and blue
number plate. Number plates have blue on both sides. That is Italy or Albania. And this is not Albania. So this is.
Why is it not Albania?
Because the script will be and the landscape will be very
Chalo!
Different. Oh my God. There is a country inside Italy.
Yeah, there's two countries inside Italy. San Marino and the Vatican.
There's two countries in South Africa. Lesotho and Swaziland.
Oh fuck! Yeah. I was gonna say it's San Marino, dude.
What a streak, though. What a streak.
Guys, what is
San Marino? Mein teen pahad hai. Bas, wo puri country teen pahad hai.
Why is this a country? This is just to fuck with players.
Yeah, but no stress, guys. Biswa, open in the chat because I think if not for Biswa, we would have reached 5 or 6 also.
Yes,
so,
exactly.
Biswa, open ho jaye, bhai. solar panels are here, so it's definitely sunrises there hard.
Sunrises hard. New IPL team.